The state of Texas has approved funding for the Perryton-Ochiltree County Airport. During its February meeting, the Texas Transportation Commission approved approximately $390,000 for airport improvements. The improvements mainly include the design and construction of pavement. A project consultant will begin work this spring.